chain. You see how nice that rolls, not catching or anything. This is why you replace your cam chain. You can see this one here. So you get kinks, there's a kink right there. So you get all kinky. That's why you replace your cam chain. Putting a piston in, put a cam chain in it.